Normally I'm a detective, but I'm taking a break. My mum and I have gone to a beach town for a couple of weeks. Just to get away from it all, I suppose. That's so strange. We didn't order a second pizza. I don't think we did. I mean, maybe it's on the house. That would be awfully nice of them, but I doubt it. There's something in here. And it's definitely not a pizza. I was really hoping that I wouldn't get a case while we were down here, but, well, it doesn't seem too difficult. You know what? I'm just gonna forget about those stupid tapes. I don't even care what's on them anyway. I came here to have a nice, relaxing holiday. Away from all that, away from all the mystery and the crime and everything. And that's what I'm gonna have. Just nice, relaxing holiday. I've started to wonder, though, what exactly am I supposed to be protecting these tapes from anyway? Today I got to thinking I should probably listen to those tapes to figure out what exactly it is I'm protecting. Well, I can do that later. Actually, only boring stuff on right now anyway. I might as well. Okay, so we do have a player. Great.
If I do not get them, I will be forced to detonate. Someone in this town is in possession of tapes that are very important to me. If I do not get those tapes, I will be forced to detonate the explosive devices hidden underneath this town.
It hasn't been going great. I sort of got my vacation disrupted by some threats of something. There's like explosives in the town, allegedly. Like, you know what the likelihood of this being real is, though. These things always turn out to just be some kid wanting some extra cash or... But yeah, it's freaking me out. I'm gonna sit tight and see if any of this is a reality that I've got to deal with. Yeah, it's scaring me, man. And, you know, I just wanna relax. I just wanna have a nice vacation, you know? I gotta go, I'm going to the car, but I will see you when I see you, and I'll probably give you another call tomorrow, so, we'll catch up, great, if I do see you. We don't know how serious this thing is, but, yeah, alright, bye.
Thank you.
As I left, I wondered about the bombs. If they were real. Then were they on some failsafe timer? In case they couldn't be manually set off. Now, I don't care about those stupid tapes. They've been driving me mad, and now that they're gone, I can finally have my peace and quiet.